I want to show you something.
Each day around the world, 5,000 people are infected with HIV.
That was over two decades ago.
We've come a long way in the science and treatment of HIV.
But the disease hasn't gone away.
So why aren't we talking about it?
Today we have the tools to make HIV history.
Let's finish what we started.
Because the world needs you to live.